question for Anne. We got your statement on the cancellation of the
detail on the tests that have now been reported quite widely, and the fact that one of the boxes,
the tests themselves, the process of the tests, the ad hoc nature of the tests are not legitimate. And you'll also expect me to tell you that I'm not going to discuss the individual intimate details of athletes in public, which I think is pretty disgraceful for those who've leaked that material. Frankly, to be put in that position must be awful, on top of all of the social media harassment that these athletes have had.
Boxing competition would withstand if they were taken to the Court of Arbitration.
I was just wondering if you had any comment on the story overnight regarding the Australian triathlon coach.
The testing, the method of the testing, the idea of the testing, which happened kind of overnight, none of it is legitimate and therefore doesn't deserve any response, particularly not in detail.
And clearly, these two were targeted.
But the very fact that the decision to do the testing was taken on the spot there, under what purpose, under what the test was for, I don't know. As I say, as far as we managed to do away with sex testing in the last century, so not quite sure what the foundation for the testing was.
Question for Anne. I unfortunately missed the press conference.
We believe so. I mean, there were two athletes who were tested during the middle of a world championship and carted off and tested.
And they were the only two that were tested?
I believe so. I mean, the fact is, the process is, as far as we know, those are the only two. There were suspicions against them, and I need hardly say if we start acting on suspicions against every athlete of whatever, then we go down a very bad route.
Take the question. So just to say that we are carefully monitoring the...
Yeah, I mean, I understand that this person is no longer here at the Games, that they have left the Games. In the first instance, I think it's an issue for the Chinese Olympic Committee, and then obviously also the Federation would need to get involved. Going forward, I can tell you that we will obviously look into this issue. There are many, many safeguarding issues, safeguarding facilities here and people here involved in safeguarding. But obviously, the vetting and the registration and so on, accreditation of people, is part of a four-year Olympic process, which depends on the work of the National Olympic Committees and the IFs. We can only build on that during the Games. So whilst we have safeguarding measures in place, quite strict safeguarding measures in place, unfortunately things do occur from time to time, and obviously we'll look into this. But I think
We took the decision to cancel the swim familiarization for the mixed triathlon. We've shared the information last night in order to avoid late communication to the athlete. It follows the rain that occurred in the last days. We're expecting improvement in the next hours. I don't have the last figures, but. We are expecting improvements regarding the weather forecast, and as we've seen, sun heat have a very positive impact. So we're hopeful that we can organize the competition tomorrow, and we will take the decision as planned tomorrow morning regarding the last samples.